not come when you want him, but he'll be there right on time.
Let me tell you, he's an on-time God. Oh, yes, he is. You can ask the children of Israel, try out that the Red Sea, about that mean old Pharaoh and his army. They have water all around them, and old Pharaoh at their back. From out of nowhere, God stepped in and made a highway just like that. Every day he's an on-time God.
Yes, he is.
He may not come when you want him, but he'll be there.